answer. Gives the ultimate compliment.
You should be a stripper.
It's all happening now on Blind Date. Hey, everybody, welcome to the show. My name is Roger Lodge, and for the next 30 minutes, I'll be your tour guide through the mean streets of romance. So let's get to it. First up, we'll meet Coraly and her date, Gavin. Coraly is a massage therapist who's looking for an artistic, athletic guy. Gavin's a native of Scotland and says he likes playing the bagpipes and kissing women. No, I guess he likes anything he can get his lips on. Let's hear more.
Dating here in America is easier.
I'm a very sexual person. Not right away, but once you get to know me.
I like someone who's smart, funny, outgoing, tight butt.
I like someone who kind of looks like a bad boy, but isn't.
She has to be fit and not be afraid of breaking a fingernail or getting bruised. Is to get her in the sack on the first date.
Well, that might be a Scottish thing, because American guys would never try a thing like that.
Hi.
Coraly.
Hi. Hi, Mr.
Good,
how are you?
I'm good. Nice and warm here.
It is.
What do you do when you play?
Well, I work out like crazy, so that's probably the most I do every day, like 2 hours a day. Do you work out?
What do you think? No, I guess you don't smoke.
I do not smoke. You do, don't you?
How can you tell? Can you smell it?
I smelt it. The minute I met you.
Is that a turn off?
Well, it's not a good thing.
No.
It's a bad habit.
What's the longest you've gone without talking?
That's right.
Really? It's by players.
It's a musician.
sick? Really? Can I see?
No.
Can I touch?
I can see right there.
Can I touch him?
No.
Please? I'm a doctor. I have a PhD in physical anatomy.
No.
I do. No, what my brother does.
Your brother can't touch him either.
Where's my sauce?
Only my massage therapist.
Well. Would you slap me in the face if I touched
him? Absolutely.
Really?
Yeah.
May I kiss you?
Absolutely not.
Pardon?
Absolutely not.
Difference.
That's not just the age, though.
Oh, what is it?
I went through the list.
I'm gonna do it.
You wanna do it again?
Yeah.
Alright. Age. Job. Smoking. I think you're in the cars, too. You're in the cars.
It's nice meeting you.
It's good to meet you. Yes. Yeah. Just a hug. I'll see you later.
Yeah. Good night.
Details along with some slurry.